I'm Chris Algieri, the undefeated WBO Light Welterweight Champion of the world in boxing. I train at Belmore Kickboxing Academy in Belmore. I've been over here with Keith Trimble for about 10 years now. My goal in boxing is always to be a world champion. You know, I've done that now. I'm an undefeated world champion. I'm currently the only world champion from New York, but I want more. We got the fight with Manny Pacquiao coming up. I'm looking to start a new era in boxing. It's my time. It's time for a new era in boxing. There needs to be more young champions who are taking chances and fighting the best. My style of boxing is I use a master boxer style where I control the ring. Use something called ring generalship to control the space within the ring and utilize my jab to lead and control my opponent so I can land my most effective techniques. I had 20 professional kickboxing fights. I was a two-time undefeated world champion. I've always been a guy who's been on the fast track, so I was fighting way more experienced fighters, even in my second professional fight. My pro kickboxing debut, I was 19 years old. I was fighting a guy who was 37. He had over 40 pro fights at the time. I was always a boxing fan. You know, as a kid, I used to watch fights with my grandfather. That led me to boxing. I've always been a guy who's kind of just been, you know, really, really pushing the limit and trying to fight the best around me. I've spent my entire boxing and kickboxing career living at home with my family, my parents, my brother. It's been a great support structure for me. I know it's been very difficult for them. Their flesh and blood is fighting. Fight night for them is very difficult because it is a very dangerous sport and they know I could get hurt in there. I've had a couple of bad injuries, one of which was being my last fight when I won the world title from Ruslan Pavonikov. I caught a left hook in the first round and my eye swelled shut almost immediately and I had to deal with a badly swollen closed eye for about 11 and a half rounds. A lot of times you don't feel pain in the ring, but that was a painful one. But, you know, I had to dig deep and come out and do what I had to do and stick to my strategy and win the fight. I'm an educated champion. I train year-round. I'm also a guy who's willing to fight anyone. All the discipline, all the sacrifice I've taken, all the hard work, my family, they understand where I'm coming from and why I want it so bad.